field. You don't want to let him catch it in the middle of the field, thinking it's just going to expire the clock, especially with them having two timeouts left. So look for them to air it out here. Drops in the pocket. No, he's going to tuck to run. Got a little bit of room. They're going to use up another timeout. It's going to leave them one timeout left with 5.7 seconds.